Hey guys, and welcome back to Buzz Vintage Bikes. So we're mixing it up a bit again, and in this video I'm going to take you through the restoration of this Panasonic DX3000. So Panasonic, renowned for Japanese quality, runs a Tangi 2 tubing, which is double butted chrome molly. This little bike belonged to a young woman that bought it to do a century race on in Joburg in South Africa, now Gauteng, and ever since then it's been hanging up in her garage, picked up a little bit of rust, but we're going to pull it apart, we're going to give it a restoration, and hopefully we can get it looking as good as new again. Stick around and enjoy the video. So this is the less glamorous part of vintage bike restoration. This Allen head just turns in here. It's stripped from someone who tried to take it off previously, but we need to get it off because that BB is, I can feel that BB is in a bad way. So I'm gonna try different ways to try to get this loose. I've already sprayed some lubricant in there, and now I'm just gonna take a punch and knock around the edges just to see, loosen it up a little bit if it's got some binding on it. And I'll have to try and force an oversized hex into that and see if we can get it to bite and come loose. I've got an oversized hex here. I'm physically just driving it in to see if I can get a bite. No luck. This is a very stubborn cap. Okay, so times like this require patience. So I'm going to lie it on its side. I'm going to put lots of lubrication in there and we'll give it one night. And then tomorrow I'll try again and see if we have any good. Thank you. tank has an anodized layer on it, so no matter how much I polish it, I'm not going to get it better than that, because the corrosion sits under that anodized layer. So I'm going to strip this layer off. Notice the scratch over there, and I'm going to take it to a polish, and then we're going to make a plan with those Shimano logos.
Thank you.
As this video draws to a close, join me in part 2 when I cover why I decided to respray this frame and the actual respraying of the frame as well, and then putting it all back together again. Thanks for watching.